Hello YouTube and welcome back to my channel.
Who said I was an angel?
So today I'm going to be seeing Beyonce live in Club Carter, which is basically what normal artists call Pit. And this is like my second VIP for a concert, so I'm so excited. But I have a doctor's appointment and then we're going straight. So this is why I'm ready early, but I'm going to show you guys my outfit in the mirror. Wearing gold hoops and a necklace. I wear this everywhere because my middle name's Naya and I go by Naya. So my hair is half up, half down. I'm wearing my Apple Watch. I have my white Hollister skinny jeans and some black sandals. I'm gonna be there early because Club Carter, you have will call, so you have to get your wristband and stuff. So I'll try to show you guys as much as the VIP check-in as I can. But yeah, I'm so excited for tonight and I'm gonna be including all of your favorite songs in this vlog of Beyonce and Jay-Z. So yeah. I'm here and I just got merch. I spent $155 on merch. I'll show you guys later when I get home because they didn't give me a bag and I'm low-key kind of pressed, but it's okay. So I'm going to the Club Carter lot and yeah, I'm so excited. Currently in Club Carter. It's like 6 something and I have barricade. Hold up. I'm trying to sit because I tend to like pass out at standing concerts, but I'll get up and I'll show you guys. Like, I have barricade. It's 6:17 and the show starts at 7:30 and that's when Chloe and Haley comes on, so like I have a long time to wait, so I can just sit for the time. We out ya!
I feel kind of bad that they open it, but you know what?
They only own it 5 minutes, babe.
I mean, I feel bad.
Give me a minute.
Bentley with Benji's, I can't spit it. Tell me something, where your bowels at? When my ladies up in here, they like to talk back. I wanna see her, I'd like to meet ya. What you say? She ain't no diva.
Ain't nobody fresher than my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fucking with your motherfucking click, click, click.
I can't go on and pretend. Beyonce is the best performer of all time, and there's literally no one above her and no one like her. Thanks for watching my vlog, guys.